thought you could go through here. Go further ahead. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. Damn, come on. I guess it's because you can drop down from there. I've been up there, right? I'm pretty sure I like just pass by not to attract the fingers.
Yeah.
Where I came from up here.
Yeah.
One of those options. Fingers. Why are there so many? nothing. Oh, well worn boys. What's going on? Hide from me. There's another one. Disgusting. This ends here, okay. Damn. Good back, foul beast. Or 9. Wow. Finger ruins of Rahio? There's a lot of fingers. Health required. So to speak, skill required, huh? Huh? Thank you. horses. The fuck are you? Okay. Leech? A leech with arms? Something incredible then, okay. The short sea coffin. Am I gonna get teleported elsewhere? Body blocking me. You're a corpse, get out of the way. Is there a coffin somewhere? Fingers still in the hole. Yeah, okay. Oh. Right there. No more bravery. Huh? You're just giving me a boss I want? One of the remember. We get a remembrance from Putrescence? Really? Okay. Oh man. I'll leave this here. I don't know if I want anything. Probably go see what Stinky Boy gives us. Me moving. Coming right at me, and Jesus, that the game didn't like that. Gold codger. Just fingers, people making jokes, just talking about fingers. These eggs. Is this how fingers are born? Out of eggs. Where eggs come from? Stinky leeches? Those are pretty big eggs for these leeches. Finger mimic. What do these leeches do? Seems to be leading out. Into Brambly area. Damn horse! Leave my horse alone. Winger Weaver's Hovel. Did I say Winger? Finger Weaver's Wand. Cookbook. My theory is proven true. The Finger Creepers hail from these ruins. So now must I sound this one hanging bell. And sweetly cradled shall I come to be at the bosom of the exalted mother. Okay. Is that their official name? Finger Creepers? Hello, bear. Hey, leave me alone, bear. Anything to this place? The dead end. This house is named. And what bell? So now I must sound this one hanging bell. Sound this one hanging bell? What the fuck are you talking about, bro? What? Where does the bell hang? Here. If I cross the dragon's wing, I assume that's where the wing leads me. Up there, there's gonna be a bell hanging. I ring it, and I do something. Didn't hear my horse galloping behind you? What's up with that? Oh. Maybe they can't hear? They see pretty well. I'm gonna walk up behind this. Wait, is that his face? This is his face. He's just looking down. Oh, now he finally saw me. Yeah. Idiot. Yeah, they're not. They're not deaf. They just. They do react a little late. Holy! Damn. Why would it be that one? Okay. Oh. Who the fuck is throwing those? Summon ones? Like it, they have to like attack me. Because if I can't. If I don't get attacked, I can't move, right? Nailstone. Precious item ahead, therefore seek church. Church! Ah, tarnished. Don't believe it, oh, I don't believe it. Precious item. Seek church. I don't have a bell, huh? Okay, dude, what the fuck? Who? You? And you didn't teleport. Ugh. Jeez, game, what is going on? That's just the spirit calling bell. Fuck off. Awesome. Okay, well, that just led me back out. Cool. I mean, here is a church? Altar? Not exactly a church. on top of the hovel. If it's anywhere, right? That bell. Talisman over. To the horn. I gotta go get my shit. Over there. Somewhere, hopefully. Don't see a bell. No. Don't see a bell. Need a bell, I need a church. Maybe they're at the same place, who knows? that's a church. Kind of far. That's a church. Which church, man? Have I even been to it? Like over here? Under here, led to here. It looks like there's a path here, but I don't. Guess I didn't really go that far. That far to the left. To get closer to the hangy thing that's gonna be left of it. Not really a path at all, huh? Just fill in the crater. Summon here, so I can technically ring Spirit Caller bell, but gesturing required ahead? Alright, now that's different. Seek church. Warrior of Crab. See church north. Thank you. Wow. Wow, a direction. North. Is it this one? Is this a church? Mayhaps. There's another finger ruin clearly here. But maybe? I'm going to assume church, and we'll head that direction. Bonnie Village, which is, I guess. Oh. For pity's sake, your place is in the jar. Nigh sainthood itself awaits you within. For shamans like you, this is your lot. Life where you were accorded for this alone. Whipping hook. Tooth whip. Wow. Gross. Jeez. Tooth. Where do whips go? There they are. Tooth, whip. It has poison. Whip bestrewn with rotting, misshapen teeth. Filthy and seething with disease, the teeth are embedded into the whip and dose the victim with a deadly poison upon each strike. As the wounds ripen, they grow inflamed and ooze pus. The flesh of shamans was said to meld harmoniously with others. Unique skill, painful strike, a chastening whip strike, honed to maximize pain, temporarily reduces the rate at which stamina recovers. Thus does the pain encourage obedience. Four. It's two. Quite the delay in between hits. Very wide, that rolling heavy. Backstep heavy is pretty wide too. All the heavies, I guess. Quicker two-handed. And the noises are to go by. It going out and then coming back as a hit. Two. Okay. Four hits with the painful strike, whatever the fuck. Painful strike. Gross. Very gross. Vision's a boss? Likely I failed, so to speak, think carefully. I'll think carefully. See that move. It's cool. Basic katana. I'll upgrade it. Why not? Also, at the round table, we can see what a gross boy gives us. Stinky, stinky, gross boy. Remembrance of the putrescent knight, hewn into the skidoo tree. The power of its namesake can be unlocked by all tainted flesh eventually becomes putrescence. And this clump of it embodied Saint Trina's nectar, which granted it eternal rest. And so it was the putrescence became her knight. Wow. Is not cause crescent blade thing. Weapon wielded by the putrescent knight. God. A great cleaver of hardened putrescence affixed to an arch fashioned from human bones. Gains power from the wielder's arcane attribute. It's got spinning guillotine. Hold the putrid blade at both ends and arc the body backwards to deliver a powerful overhead chop. Repeated inputs delivers follow-up attacks for as long as stamina allows. Strong attacks perform a leap followed by a spinning attack. Jeez. Vortex of putrescence. Sorcery used by the putrescent knight launches a whirl of putrescent jets that bathe the surrounding area of all they touch in ghost flame. In an age long past, death was burned death was burned by ghost flame. Even the remains of tainted flesh were given equal treatment in death. Jeez. 32 int? Fuck that. Give me this thing. Give me the stinky blade. Ah, wait. Okay, hold on. Let me test this stupid stinky blade outside. That's sharp here. Doesn't matter. I just want to swing it. Then we can go back, because maybe that stinky blade's cool, and I'll upgrade it too. Very short. Four. Oh, hold on. One, two, three, four, and okay. Yeah, right there. When he puts it back on his shoulder. That's really just two. And it's pretty fast, though. Another smack. Not a lot of, geez. Game plays like, horizontal slashes. A lot of smashes. Okay, that one's different. Two-handed backstab attack. Upgraded to. Why not?